See, I'm one of those people, I'm for steroids in sports. Everybody else is against it, I'm completely for it. You know, I don't think we should check athletes for steroids. We want to check and make sure they have some. You know, because $100 a ticket to a football game, I want to see people growing a beard on the sidelines as the game's going. I want a kicker who's 350 benching 400. You know what I mean? You know, I want to see somebody's liver explode on the 50-yard line. Track, especially. I mean, they got it down to an 8-800. Okay. I want to see a 7-second 100-yard dash. Well, Lavelle, are you willing to take whatever it takes? We're just going to declare you an astronaut. Are you willing to find out how fast a human being can move and flesh still stay on the bone? I want you to be like a rib at Sonny's Barbecue. And I want to see a woman run a 7-second 100, and I don't give a damn if she has to look like Billy Gibbons from ZZ Top to do it. You know? So I'm for steroids.